Hi everyone, this is Tom with the Community Team, and in this video tutorial we're going to take a quick peek at a cool little feature called the Tag Browser. Tags can be used to simplify an administrator's job by color coding certain objects like addresses, zones, or security policies. So if you go to your security policies, for example, you can see that there's tags added to designate the security policy's purpose. There's color coding on all the zones, and if you want to, you can even color code any of these addresses to add emphasis on where a specific policy is going to. A cool little feature that's often overlooked is the tag browser, which you can open up by clicking right here, which will allow you easy access to the tags available to you to manipulate your security policy and do a couple of other tasks. First off, here. The tags can be sorted by their rule order or alphabetically. Rule order is going to show them as they show up in security policy, so that means that the blocked tag, for example, as you can see here, can pop up multiple times because it is divided by an outbound rule number 3. Or if you sort them alphabetically, you'll simply get a list of all the tags available alphabetically, plus a little number that indicates how many times they're used in security policy. If you order them by rule order, filter by first tag in the rule will only take into account the first tag that's available in a specific policy. So as you can see here, there's two tags, and only the DMZ one is counted. 7 to 9, the DMZ is here. If you disable this, you'll see that rule 8 also has an outbound available. From the tag browser, you can easily drag and drop tags into security policy and add tags to a specific role. When you do this, you can choose to have the new tag that you add associated as the first tag, or you can simply add it as a second or third or X number behind the first tag. So right now, the local tag I just added to this policy is showing up as the second tag. If you don't like dragging and dropping, you can also simply select a policy, then use the, for example, drop-down menu next to the tag, and apply that tag to the section, and that's going to do the same thing. The tag browser can also be used to easily filter out specific policies. So instead of using the filter view, you can access the rule order. And if you only want to see, for example, the security policies that have been tagged as blocked, you simply click the tag you want to filter, and a filter is created automatically that only shows you the rules that have been tagged with the appropriate tags. If you'd like to sort your rules, for example, you've been building your security policy, then added tags afterward, you might have tags that have been spread around quite a bit. If you would like to simply move all your identical tags to be together, you can either move your rules in the security policy, or you can click and drag the tags you want to move to a new location. So for example, I'm going to sort all the blocked tags together. And then I would like to move my firewall policy up and move my outbound down. This way my security policy is nice and sorted without too much trouble. Thank you for watching. If you like this tutorial, please feel free to click the like button, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.